judges not only have to know the law, they have also have to know the people who come before them. And judges find the facts, they assess the credibility of witnesses and people who appear before them. Throughout my career life, first as a social worker and then as a lawyer, I know people. I know how to listen respectfully to people and how to talk to them. I am very humbled to have the trust and confidence of Vice President Mondale and six retired members of the Minnesota Supreme Court Justices. They trust me to do the right thing and to make decisions based on the right considerations. I am also the only candidate endorsed by the Academy of Certified Lawyers of Minnesota and the National Association of Social Workers, Minnesota.